Good morning, dear students. Exercise 2.6, question number 8. Here, a man, his name is Raghu. He wants to buy a laptop. Okay, he can pay a ready cash of 40,000 and buy the laptop. Suppose if he is not having this ready cash of 40,000, he has to buy that in installments. And if he is paying the cost of this laptop in 10 installments, that is rupees 4,800 during the first month, second month 4,750, third month 4,700, like this 10 installments he is paying. If so, what is the total amount paid in 10 installments? And if he is paying in installment basis, how much extra he is paying than the cost of the laptop? Two questions. Okay, cost of the laptop is 40,000. So if he is paying in installments, he will pay the total amount like this. Total amount paid in 10 installments. First month 4,800, second month 4,750, third month 4,700. Like this, 10 terms, 10 installments. And here, okay, here we can see this is an AP with A is equal to 4,800, and common difference is equal to, what is the common difference? Second term minus first term, 4,750 minus, so it will be minus 50. And number of terms is 10, up to 10 installments. So number of terms is 10. So let's find out. Sn is equal to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into a. So n by 2, n is 10, 10 by 2, 2a, 2 into 4,800 plus n minus 1 is 10 minus 1, number of terms is 10. D, common difference is minus 50. 10 by 2 is 5. 2 into 4,800, that is 9,600. Plus, this is 9 into minus 50, this is 9. This is minus 50. So, minus 450. So, this will be minus 450. Okay. So, this is equal to 5 into 9,600 minus 450, so it is 9,150. Now we multiply 0 . So total amount paid in 10 installments is 45,750. So this answer for the first question. Total amount paid. In 10 installments. Rupees 45,750. Second one. Extra amount paid. Extra amount paid. What is the extra amount paid? From this 45,750, we subtract the original cost of the laptop, it is 40,000. So, from this 5,750. So, buying an installment, okay. Obviously, we need to pay more. Every month we are paying, like some installment basis, we need to pay more. Otherwise, total ready cash means we can get the laptop for 40,000. Paying in 10 installments, we are paying 5,750 extra. Okay, that's all.